Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well, figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?